Hi, welcome back to another vlog. So today, Mansfield take on Colchester. It's an early kickoff at 12:30. It's live on Sky Sports. Now, this is a game Mansfield should be winning. Colchester, however, I've got a new manager recently. I've picked up a little bit of form. Listening to what Cluffy says, that they've probably lost games they should have drawn and drawn games they should have won. So we can't take this one for granted. However, I do expect us to pick up 3 points today. If we can do that and other results go our way, we could get further up in that first position. Stockport play MK Dons. That's a later kickoff at 5:30. So when you're watching this, you'll already know that. I don't know the results of it, but yeah, fingers crossed we can make something from it. Just going back to previous, we played Bradford. Got a vlog for that. If you've not checked it out yet, please check it out. What a great day. We battered them 5-1, and it was just a great day out from start to finish. So yeah, anyway, with that said and done, me and Josh are going to get to the ground, and we're doing something a little bit different today. Yeah, so even though me and Josh and my dad are all season ticket holders, me and Josh have decided to purchase a ticket in the North Stand. We're essentially paying for it twice, but you know, it's just something a little bit different to get back in that North Stand and see what it's like. So yeah, good stuff. Anyway, waffled on enough, let's get to that ground. Come on, you Stags. How we going? All right. I caught you to a bit of an inconvenient time.
Yeah, just doing the makeup.
So, I didn't know sports camp there. So, last time you might have seen us at the Notts County vlog.
Yes.
That's changed to say the day has arrived. How are you feeling?
Oh good.
Oh good.
All I have to do is put one foot in front of the other.
Absolutely.
This physical pain is nothing carrying something like this.
Yeah.
I'm building so much resilience. So much resilience by doing this, which also creates mental resilience, guys.
Fantastic.
Can't see the sunshine, be the sunshine.
Once again, link in the description for the donations. There we go.
Cheers, guys.
Cheers, thank you.
Stags are going to smash it.
Yes,
good luck, Stags.
Right, and we're Lewis here. Lewis, you got a score prediction for us, pal?
Oh, it's got to be 4-0.
4-0, confident.
Gotta believe.
Gotta believe. Nice one. Cheers, pal, thank you.
Right, so we're in the North Stand, a little bit different.
That's where we'd normally sit. Q block.
Well,
right, pal, what's your score prediction?
My score prediction is 3-2.
3-2, what do you reckon, pal?
5-2.
Starting to fill up a bit. How long have we got till kick off? 2 minutes. So, good to see your team up that we taught and wanted. Same starting 11. Great to see you back on the bench. I don't think they'll come on. But it's good to see. What is nice to see is...
So there he was, giving it a few words to the crowd, explaining what he's doing. So if you've not seen the Notts County vlog, what he's doing, he's walking today from here to Wrexham. He will arrive at Wrexham when Mansfield play Wrexham on Good Friday, next game. And he's planning on visiting different stadiums on the way. So good luck to him. Once again, link in the description if you want to donate to the charity. Absolutely fantastic what he's doing. Local lad, he's from the same village as me. Great stuff. Anyway, with that said and done, we've got a game to get to. Let's get into it. Come on, you Stags.
And it's it. Kick off. We're into it. Come on, you Stags. Come on, Barry.
Both going on the counter. Great good bit of work there by Bunn. We went on the counter, that was unfortunately a boat turn behind the wall. I think Barry panicked a little bit there, he gave that corner away, he won't take any chances, but I don't think he had to do that. He had time, he couldn't have stopped it.
Too windy to go for it direct. But he is.
One too far off, but he's still 1-0 Colchester.
My gosh, it's half time, it's not been the best of halves. And we're still confident we can do it.
2-1.
If we do lose, it's not the end of the world. The only problem is that we could potentially be going into the direction game and we're going to take us, which we've dealt with. Watch 24 still, let's get into the second half.
Another free kick, another yellow card for Colchester, and this is right up Macca Street, this free kick. This is where we miss this ball. Let's see what he can do. Nice, see.
Fantastic header, fantastic free kick, and a fantastic save. That's your corner.
Come on. Get in there. Come on, Macca. Yes.
Oh my God!
I think we just got fingertips to that. That was scary.
Pull it back.
Now,
I know. 8-8 minutes in, Broadwell. We've got another corner. This game takes round.
No, not that. Not the result we wanted, but you know what, we were 1-0 down, so it's better than losing. If we'd have drawn at Bradford and won here, we'd have been a lot happier, same points. But let's see, we don't know what the rest of the game has gone like since we're early kick-off, so let's see what happens. If you like content, please consider subscribing, like, leave a comment, all that jazz. Anyway, thanks for watching. Thanks.